Bonjour à tous. Hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 3, Leçon I. And in this lesson, we'll discover together les pronoms te et vous. So the pronouns te, well, you, et vous. Vous is you as well, okay? Difference between the two. This is the singular form and this is the plural form, okay? So let's see how it goes. So les pronoms te et vous. Okay, so let's see a few examples with the te. Okay, so the rule in French goes like that. When you put some pronouns, you will have to put them always before the verb. Okay, so if you look at this sentence, the first one, for instance, so you get this je, so subject, I, okay? Then you get this regarde, so that's the verb, okay? To look, to watch, okay? And then te, and te is you, okay? So in English, you will put this te after the verb, okay? So like, I look at you, I watch you, okay? But anyway, it's coming after. In French, it will always come before the verb, okay? Je te regarde, okay? Je te regarde. Alright. Second example here. Nous te parlons. Remember, parler is to talk. So parlons is the form for nous. Okay. Nous te parlons. Okay. So if you want to translate these sentences, it would be we talk to you. Okay. Nous te parlons. Okay, and then last example for te, okay, and I did choose on purpose a verb inviter, to invite, okay, and if you look carefully, it starts with a vowel, I in that case, okay, and as usual in French, you know, when you get this e and then another vowel, well, basically the e will have to disappear, and then you will put it like that, elle t'invite. Elle t'invite. So, she invites you. Okay? Elle t'invite. Alright? So, remember the pronouns here, okay, must be placed before the verb. Okay? And it will be exactly the same thing for the vous pronoun. Okay? So, let's have a few examples. Here, nous vous admirons. So, we admire you. Okay, but then remember, it must be before the verb. Nous vous admirons. So, now I will read it normally and make this little link here, this little liaison. Nous vous admirons. Nous vous admirons. Okay, and then you should really be careful because a common mistake is usually to have a look at the order of the sentence. Nous vous admirons, okay? And then think that just because vous is before the verb, okay, it must be the subject, okay? It's not, okay? In that case, we do agree that nous is the subject. Nous admirons, okay? We admire you. Nous vous admirons. Okay? Elle vous téléphone. Téléphoner is to call. Okay? Or to phone. Téléphoner. Elle vous téléphone. Elle vous téléphone. Je vous écris. Okay? Écrire means to write. Okay? So I write to you. Je vous écris. I will make this little liaison between the two. Je vous écris. Okay? So I will read them one more time. Je te regarde. Nous te parlons. Elle t'invite. Nous vous admirons. Elle vous téléphone. Je vous écris. Okay? So remember these pronouns. And then We'll make other lessons for the pronouns because they are used quite quite much in French. But then that's a rule. That's a rule that the pronouns will always come before the verb. Okay, so remember that because it will be quite useful for you. That's it for this lesson. It was lesson leçon I. And then you can check for the next lesson on YouTube. The name of the channel is Imagier and the website is here. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.